All right, but I'm going to show you how to record on your PS5. Make sure you hold the share button until you get that menu and hit start recording. So I'm going to make a quick clip right quick. Do this. Bam. Now once I'm done, hold it up to get this menu. And bam, and the video will appear right here. One second, let me pause again. So hold it and get this menu. Over here you have options. For instance, high dynamic range is what I'm recording in, 4K and 1080p, which allows you to get MP4 files, which allows you to record, what allows you to edit your videos into video editors. WebM does not allow you to do it. As you see, 4K locks this option out. So later in the video, I'll show you how to convert that. But once you guys got it, if you have a flash drive, you want to go into your media gallery, go into this. A second. There, that's the clip. Copy it to your USB drive. And I'll show you later on my Final Cut Pro. It'll tell you where to find the file at. Alright everybody, I'll show you that WebM files do not work on your video editors. So I'm going to Final Cut Pro, going ahead into media. And then in our flash drive, as you see, the WebM file is right here, but I can't open it. But I can look at the JPEG as it leaves for a thumbnail. So what do we do? Go to your web browser and go to HandBrake. I will leave a link in the description for you so you don't have to find it. And then we're going to head into HandBrake. Once we do that, I'm going to close it out. Go to open source. Go into our flash drive down here. PS5. Create video clips. The game you're using. And then the WebM file. Let it load up. Once we do that, we go to presets. Go into YouTube 4K and hit start. And to change the location of your file, you will hit browse and send it there. And it will appear here. Same with changing the name. You will change the name right here too as well. Once that's done, let's give it a test. Good stuff, good quality. Now let's head into Final Cut Pro. What we're gonna do now is gonna hit import media, and that new file will be on the desktop. So let's go here, import it, and then the file is right here, so we'll drag it in. And as you can see, once I shrink this down, our scopes are above 100. This means an HDR, and go over here, I did not override the color space or anything. So this means this preserved the HDR quality of your videos.